I've got a ton of gravel in my shoe, world on my shoulder, heart full of blues, out in the dirt, down in the dirt.
How is it going, guys? Slippery Jim here. Welcome back to my 7 Days to Die playthrough. It is day 35. And we should have like a feral horde attacking our base any time now. I better put my trapdoor up here. Hopefully we've got everything we need. Let's just make sure we got the wood spikes and everything ready to go here. And the weaponry. Oh, we got dogs incoming already? What the heck, man? Let's take care of these guys. They're trying to jump over the fence. No, you don't. I'm gonna go get a pistol quickly. I didn't have much of a chance to get prepared before they started coming, unfortunately. This time, where's my pistol at? Let's put that guy in there. Chuck out some of this stuff. Oh my god, I've got so much junk in here now. Quickly, chuck all this out. Okay, that'll have to do. We got zombies incoming, man. Look at this. We got cop zombies. We better take out the cops before they start spewing everywhere, blowing things up. That guy there's gonna be a problem. There we go. Try and take these guys out. Well, how'd you get through? God damn it, man. Stupid burning zombie. Did he get through here? It's possible. They may be able to jump the fence if they try hard enough. Try and take these guys out. The stupid gore blocks are going to be a problem as well. Oh god, what is hitting me? Okay, I got to take care of the ones that are beating on stuff. Like this lady here. Take out this feral. Well, it's kind of weird that they came before 10 o'clock, because usually they come at, usually they come at 10 o'clock, but they're a bit early today. Let's go back here and take out that cop there. There we go. There's another cop. Looks like they're spawning back near the road. Take care of that dog. Okay, try and take out the ferals as well. That guy's beating on the fence post there. Probably one of the disadvantages of putting the fence posts in, because they're only decorative, really. But if they make the zombies beat on the fence, it's probably a bad idea to have them up. Got to keep an eye out for the zombies that try and break through. Man, we got a lot of cops coming this time. This is crazy. I'm going to use my first aid kit here, because I'm pretty low on health. Is that another cop there? Wow, that cop is super tough. Don't you blow up. Am I hitting him in the wrong place? I'm like shooting their hat instead of their head or something. Well, that guy actually got through the fence. Looks like they can jump over if they try hard enough, so I might have to make it a little bit higher than it actually is. This dog's going to try and get through as well. There we go. All ranked up to level 39. Sweet. Okay, let's take care of this nurse zombie. What she got for me? Nothing. I really need to get rid of these gore blocks as well, because they can probably climb over some of those. There's a hole in the fence right there. That's not good. There's some more cops coming back there. So far so good though. It's killed like 99% of the zombies, I would say. Which is pretty nice. Let's see if we can climb up here. Use this as a bit of a sniper tower. Mainly want to take out the cop zombies before they do too much damage with their vomit and their explosive capabilities. There's another one over there. It's almost like they don't know I'm in here yet. I can hear a zombie inside my house. What the heck? Okay, I've locked my own door. Can't get in my own house. But it definitely sounds like there's a zombie in there. Maybe they started spawning inside the walls. Yeah, there's a zombie right there. Hey, buddy. As long as they don't go near my mini bike. Whoa. Yeah, it's getting pretty intense here. I might actually open this, or I'll leave that one. Yeah, I'll actually open it all the way so I can get out of here pretty quickly if I need to. Hopefully they don't get smart and figure out how to get in here. In some ways that girl block's good because it's blocking off the zombies. Got tons of hornets there as well. It's kind of good that, oh, they're climbing up that gore block there. Where's that dog at? I can hear him. There he is. Oh man, they're gonna start sprinting now. I need to take this, and I'm gonna have a quick look to see if I've got any lead, because I might have to make some more ammo. I'll take that and that. Yeah, we'll make some more bullets if we have to. I might have to get out of here though. Now that they're sprinting. Oh god, let's go out to the road. Let's not muck around. Yeah, let's go out to the road. I killed a whole bunch of them on that barbed wire fence though, which is awesome. Wow. Stupid cop zombies, man. Okay, let's do this strategy again. Actually, there might still be some spikes here. I'd better check that. Yeah, there's a few spikes left back here. I've still got my pistol as well. Uh-oh. Sprinting zombies, man, at night. Right. Oh god, don't stun lock. Oh my god, that's the chat. I hate it when I press the wrong button like that. Okay. We got health back up a little bit. Let's reload the shotgun. Zombies around here. See if we can find some loot off these guys. I want to get me some more oil for repair kit creation. Nothing. It's just great. Okay, there's a cop back there somewhere. Where are you, buddy? You down a hole? You stuck down a hole or something? Okay, let's go loot that cop. Man, look at that hole. He must have blown a hole in the pavement and then like fallen in it. Something like that. Okay, I think most of them are back at the house still. Unless we've killed most of them, because we did kill quite a few. Let's go back and check it out. It's still not even midnight, so we got quite a ways to get through the night yet. I can hear a feral zombie over there. Oh, they're in my house? What the heck, man? That's not cool. That's not cool. They're gonna be busting it up. hornets incoming. Oh, that's a feral zombie. We got two feral zombies on our tail. Let's run for it. Let's run for it. How's my stamina going? Not too bad. If I can stomach these guys, that would be super good. Both at once. Oh no, run. Okay, that guy's dead. This guy's got to be pretty close to it. Come on, man. There we go. Okay, let's loot that guy. I don't think that's... I think we've already got a better magnum part than that one, but what about this guy? I'll take that. Yeah, I don't think we need that. We'll drop that. Keep everything else there. A book. I'll take that. Shotgun slug. So I was going to craft some more ammo. Let's go to sniper ammo. Oh, where's that cop at? There we go. Okay, there's another feral back there somewhere. Where's that feral at? I can hear some dogs there as well. We'll head back. We'll cautiously head back towards my base. If there's anything left of it now. Okay, let's check the cop. Nice. So I wanted to get the ammo out of these. And there was a pistol here somewhere. Thought I picked up a pistol. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Let's go down there and see what's going on with my house. Where's that feral at? Oh god. Oh god. Stupid nurse zombie, man. Okay, let's take this medkit before I bleed out on the road. There's a bear over there. Dog incoming. Man, the hornets, everything is attacking me here. Okay, give me some honey. Give me that honey. We'll go down and check the nurses as well quickly to see if they've got any grain alcohol or anything handy like that. Bandage. I'll take that, I guess. Ah, there's some grain alcohol. Sweet. You stupid hornet! Okay, we got a fire zombie coming. I don't think they usually have anything that good on them, though. Okay. I hate to think what's going on down at my house. Uh-oh. Oh, feral zombie. Okay, we gotta stunlock this guy. Try not to get stuck on anything. There we go. I don't need any of that, really. I'm only looking really for purple parts at this point. Quite low on ammo. I might have to resort to using the pistol. Man, the torch on this is not very bright. Okay, we got a dog. Cop down there. Where are you at, cop? There we go. In some ways, the cops have better loot on them than the ferals. Like, they have ammo and stuff like that. And shotguns. Oh, God. Wow. That did a lot of damage right there. Let's just check this guy quickly as well. Oh, purple pistol. Awesome. Okay, I'm not taking any chances. I'm going to use another med kit here. What we'll do is we'll take the ammo out of that and out of that. Woo! Intense, man. Crazy. Walking through all the gore. Get us some honey. So yeah, I think they're still down there at my base. We're an hour away from them going back to walking again, so... Where's that hornet at? Oh no! Yeah, as soon as I go over there, they start going for me, so... I have to stay back a little bit from that spawn location. Looks like we're out of shotgun ammo now. Oh, I haven't got a flashlight on this. That makes it difficult. Okay, you should die now. Right, how many zombies are around here? I wonder if we can take the flashlight off the other one and put it on this one. That might be the way to go. There's a lot of zombies coming though. This has got really good accuracy. That's what I like about this pistol. All right, so far so good. Okay, there's the flashlight. Let's chuck that stuff out, and we'll put the flashlight on this. Come on. There we go, that's better. We can actually see what we're doing. Let's check these zombies. So it's 4 a.m. now, which means they'll only be walking. So as long as we don't do anything stupid, we only have to worry about the dogs sprinting. So let me just check the parts on this. So these are all purple. So I can actually scrap that. What else can we get rid of here? Why have I got my mining helmet? I must have forgot to ditch that. We still got a little bit of space there, which is good. Oh, cop. He thought he was gonna vomit, and then he thought, nah, I'm good. Sham sandwich! I'm almost scared to go over and see what they've done to my house. It's gonna be like completely trashed. Still some dogs out there. Okay, let's get the pistol out. Actually, where is the pistol? There it is. Man, I've gone through so much ammo. Yeah, there's some dogs back here. The SMG is not that good, like, you think it would be, but it's not that great. Yeah, we'll go back to the pistol, I think. Oh, I'm bleeding again. Damn it. Gone through 5 med kits. Alright, Let's take out the dogs first. I can hear a couple of dogs back here. Some smokies. Okay, that's just the fat guy. Okay, let's take out the stragglers now. It's one cop over there. Let's go loot him quickly. Take all that stuff. Well, there's one feral in my front yard. See what these guys have on them. Grain alcohol. We got a fat dude. I'll grab that, I guess. What can I drop here? Scrap that. Take this guy out. Yeah, they did a real number on my fence, but I don't know, it worked pretty good. I'm pretty happy with how it worked. I didn't expect it to be completely impregnable, because this is just basically my first basic defense. I have not even got started on the proper defenses for this place yet. Let's kill this guy with the club, just for that extra humiliation. I think he's the last one. So hopefully he has some good loot for me. Could take a while, but we'll get there. We got plenty of time. Quite a while. Circle back this way. They look more like aliens than proper zombies, don't they? Ouch, that hurt. He's got quite the swing on him. There we go, one more hit did it. And he has a purple magnum cylinder, so that's not too bad at all. Let's put that on the magnum. Where is it? Oh, we got a purple magnum now. That is awesome. That is awesome. Let's chuck out some of this stuff. Hopefully there's no zombies inside here. And I wanted to get rid of... Let's just chuck some of this stuff out temporarily. What I actually want to get going is some of my lead. I want to cook up some lead so we can make some more shotgun... more shotgun ammo. 6 minutes, eh? 6:35, that should do it. Chuck the rest of that out. Now that's yellow. Let's see, did I have put that in there, put that in there, put that in there with the food. I'll eat some of that. Just replenish this and get the natural healing working overtime. And I should, let's see. I should drink some of this. Put that in there. So we got some grain alcohol there. We can actually make med kits with that, with the blood draw kit and I think some regular bandages. So I've got the blood draw kit in here somewhere, I think. We can make bandages with that. And what did I do with that? It's got to be in the med. Yeah, here it is here. So yeah, I'll show you guys. I can't remember if I've showed you guys how to do this, but first up, we'll make some regular bandages here, like that. Put the extra cloth in here, and I'll get rid of that book. We'll grab some paper though, and we'll grab some... How much gunpowder have I got? 142... 56... We might have to make some more gunpowder. Put the extra honey in there. Put that in there. What else can we get rid of? The water. Drink some more of that. We've got a few spare eggs. I think I was putting them up here. Okay, so we've got some bandages. So if we use the blood draw kit like this, use, and that will give us a blood bag at the expense of some health, and we can just keep using that basically till we run out of health. Obviously, you want to stop before you kill yourself, but like that. So we got four blood bags, and then what we can do is make the first aid kit with the grain alcohol and the simple bandages. So it's a pretty cool way, like, your blood is like a renewable resource, so it's a pretty cool way of getting, if, as long as you can get the grain alcohol, like, you can make the bandages super easy. So, put that in there, and got the spares. I'll eat one of those. We're not in, we're not infected or anything, so that's fine. Let's make some more gunpowder now. There we go. Mining helmet we'll put in here. So now we have a purple magnum. Now I just have to make some magnum ammo and it's going to be awesome. I've got a purple pistol as well. Let's just see here. I can't really check that right now, but we've got the purple axe, the purple pick, the purple shovel. It's all purple. We got. Let's have a look at this sawn-off shotgun in a second here. Get the ammo out of that anyway. Doesn't look like it's got very good parts, so we'll just scrap that. What else have we got in here? That's my... That's blue. Let's just take a look at which has the better parts here. That's got two purple parts. That's got all blue parts, so we'll just scrap that one. And we'll make some shotgun shells. What am I missing here? I'm missing the lead. Turn that into the buckshot. Let's go sort out those zombies. They're kind of annoying. Where are they? Fat guy, where'd you come from? I do have to, there's still a hornet up there. Okay, let's go around and get that honey off him. But, let's just get rid of this as well. Yeah, we'll have to do some repairs, obviously, and stuff like that to the perimeter fence at some point, so there's no gaps in it. But I've got plenty of spare barbed wire for that. Let's just get rid of these gore blocks. Oops. Get rid of these gore blocks here. This one over here. Let's go around the outside. So any that are right near the fence I want to get rid of so they don't allow the zombies to climb over the fence. And I also want to put like some lampposts up around the outside here so I can actually see where the zombies are coming from when they attack. I think that would be a pretty good idea. I didn't have time to prepare for it this time, though. Okay. Get rid of him. Okay, yeah. Well, that was the day 35 horde, guys. And we survived. We went through quite a few med kits, but still, we survived. That's good. Got tons of these gore blocks everywhere now. But yeah, I would say we killed at least half of the horde on the barbed wire fence. So it's a pretty good, like, easy defense to put up. What I might need to do to make it a little bit better is make it one more one more block high so they don't just jump over it, like, because I think that once there's some gore blocks on it, I think they can start to jump over it, especially the dogs, which is not good. Probably don't have to go too crazy with some of these gore blocks. We'll just leave, we'll just get the ones, rid of the ones that are closest to my base. So I'll wait till these gore blocks disappear and then we'll repair the fence. I need some more candles and stuff as well. Sweet, I can't break that one. Yeah, but these we're going to have to get rid of here. And my mini bike survived, which is good. We've still got the mini bike. All right. Okay, so we'll have to sort some of this stuff out. I was going to make some shotgun shells, so we'll get those crafted up. And that is where we are going to leave this episode for today, guys. I might just take out those spider zombies before they call another horde in. A regular horde. Where are those guys? There's one there. Where's the other? There's always three of them. That's not a spider zombie. Where's the third guy? Is he up here somewhere? There he is. Awesome. All right. Grab that. Let's just check the other two guys. They might have something decent on them. Who knows? As you rank up, the loot gets better that you find as well, so we'll scrap that. Oh, it's not. I need more brass to scrap it. Alright guys, well that might be where we leave it for this episode. Hope you have enjoyed. Please remember to rate and comment. If you haven't subscribed already to this channel, please feel free to do so. And yeah, we are doing pretty good. Let's see how many zombies I've actually killed on my character here. 1,062 zombies, 0 deaths, 103 recipes, noon. That's pretty awesome. You know what? I didn't even make some armor. I didn't have time for any of that stuff. I probably should repair this at some point because the Kevlar helmets are pretty awesome, but I need some more of these strips, I think, to do that. Sniper, that is poor. I think we can improve that with this. So we'll just upgrade the sniper a little bit there. It's done some good work today. Scrap that. And where did my sniper go? It's green now, which is pretty cool. All right, yeah, anyway, as I was saying, we'll leave this episode here for today, and we'll come back on day 37. I'll do a few repairs around the place here, tidy the place up, you know, sort out my inventory and all that stuff, and we might go on a bit more of an explore in the next episode. Take the mini bike for a bit of a spin and try and find some more towns and stuff like that. We still need another engine to make the auger. I'd like to get some better parts for the mini bike and stuff like that. And as always, improved weapons parts as well, which is pretty cool. So that's it from me. I'll see you in the next one. Slippy Jim out.